season and the wind cuts your hair. Unaware of the man who is destined to die when he meets her and speaks with tears in his eyes. He could never have known what would happen on this day, why he had returned after he had went away. The angels, they will pray, they feel the pain inside. July the 8th, it was the date the angels cried. The man would know nothing of the error he had made. He only felt the happiness and felt the love so great, that knowing his mistake, that he had sold his soul. His death was getting closer, but there's no way he would know. July the 8th, it was the date that he met her. Her whispers in the wind took a hold of everything. He was weak to her spell, fell in love with her charm. He was happy unaware the future led to self-harm. From his heart's core. July the 8th, the date echoes through the gates. He will soon embrace his fate. It's a thing he can't escape. As he cries black tears, he is a victim of this pain. Since he signed away his soul, his life will never be the same again. For he's fallen in love with shame, with sparkling eyes, or the angels up above. They will shed so many tears for this man broken down. He will whisper her name as nobody hears a sound. Turn back from the feelings in my heart, for you have turned my heart black. Whisper my name as I whisper yours eternally. Free me from this pain as it's growing and it's hurting me. Burning me, torturous, every night I scream. Why must happiness together only be my little dream? I am yours now forever, my spirit shan't rest without your sweet lips to kiss and your soft hair to caress. Since I met you, my love is a thing I just can't hide. July the 8th, 2007, the date the angels cried.